All right, so let's see if this is any good or not. You know, the studio that did this, they're responsible for the travesty that was Berserk 2016, but they also are responsible for hits like Tokyo Revengers. So let's see what they're putting on the table. I'm looking forward to this. You know, I already saw the 90s bastard OVA, went a little bit past the OVA and the manga, so let's see if they're more true to, because I know the differences between the OVA and the manga. There are slight differences, so let's see if the trailer shows anything. Let's see what we're dealing with here. Is it in English? I don't know. I don't think so. I think it's in Japanese. Yep, that's. Oh, okay. So we already have subtitles, and I'm already hearing that fucking that music already. That music I was telling. Yep, it's exactly how I thought it was gonna sound. Yeah, pretty much Record of Ragnarok-esque, you know, adding the fantasy vibe, fairy tale-esque, you know, not really going the Naruto route with the flutes, but it's still the same nonetheless. Let's go. The music is nothing to look forward to, obviously. Legendary dark fantasy comic has finally become an anime. I mean, it already has, though. Alright, so we have him ass naked, as you should be. It doesn't look bad! You know what? You know what? They're not holding back! Holy shit! Oh man! Oh! This shit looks pretty fucking good! I recognize all of these scenes. Not bad, not bad, not bad. So one thing I was worried about is that they would hold back with the adult content that is shown on the OVA and manga. They push the envelope, especially the manga. The manga is just down bad to levels that borderline hentai, that, you know. But you know, it looks legit. You know, the character sheet didn't do him justice. The facial shots look really close to how he looked in the manga. The wicked smiles and shit. I still don't like the music, but damn. Oh, this dude has like so many overpowered spells. It's not even funny. Like he, some of them are hacks. Like, honestly, like, if I was to put this dude in a versus battle, it wouldn't be fun for whoever has to go up against him. But only time will tell, right? Look at that. We already have cheekage. So we already have cheekage, right? This dude's going nose deep. Like, this dude's already down bad. So Netflix is being true. They're true to what Bastard is. Okay. Interesting shit. And the animation, obviously, it's no ufotable, you know. I know we've all been spoiled by Demon Slayer, but I'd say like the way the anime looks is beyond average. From what I've seen of Tokyo Revengers, this looks better than that. But Tokyo Revengers, wasn't that a weekly anime? So I'm not sure if I could really compare the two. Bro, the shit looks nice. The shit looks nice. I don't know what you want me to tell you. I'm trying to see the fight scene. They got the glowing blade. Yo! Okay. That slime shit, yeah, that was that slime that you saw over, yeah, it goes, it doesn't go, it's what you think it is, right? Like when you see an anime girl covered in like green slime, the slime functions the way you think it functions. Yes, it dissolves clothes, yes, it does. Bastard, very cultured indeed. This came out in '89, so you know, yeah. I'm not saying it's responsible for starting that, but I mean, it's one of the earliest to do it, so you sort of have to get a pass. 2022, that's coming this year. I'm ready. honestly. Netflix, hopefully they don't fuck it up. Now, one thing I am not going to stop is reading the manga because it's on Netflix. They're going to release it in chunks, right? But we're not going to know how long it's going to take for them to drop the next season. Like, I mean, Baki, I mean, there's a consistency with Baki. I know that there's going to be another Baki season after this one, but I gave up on Kengan Ashura and I just decided to read the manga because I know that's not coming back. They had enough time, like, they've waited way too long, and I think interest in it might have gone down. It's still possible for it to come back, but after that Baki versus Kengan bullshit that they pulled and it turned out to be shit, I don't know if anyone's really interested in Kengan like that. I mean, the manga readers only, but the anime readers, I'm pretty... anime watchers, I'm pretty sure they moved on to the next thing already, and that's kind of disappointing. I'm going to make a Baki video. I have two Baki videos to make, actually. And then I'll make a Kengan video. I might drop a whole lot of Kengan videos if you guys fucks with it, because there's shit in the manga that doesn't happen in the anime that I think is worth mentioning. But that's pretty much it, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe for more content like this. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.